Prince Harry's being slammed as a grifter at BetterUp, as up to 100 people are losing their jobs at that company. What the deuce is going on? Well, make sure you subscribe to this channel and stay tuned for more details in this Daily Nerd starting right now. Hey up everyone, it's me, Stef the Alternerd, your nerdy alternative, and welcome to another dose of the Daily Nerd, where I break down the royal news and gossip of the day that's pretty much caught me eye, and oh my goodness, before I jump into all the juicy details with this video's main topic, there is a little bit of housekeeping. Firstly, YouTube human reviewer, I see you lurking. I'm not going to say any trigger words or anything that's going to offend your ear holes. And to everyone else awesome enough to have clicked on this video, hey up, how y'all doing? If you've got some very strong feelings about Prince Harry and BetterUp, and I bet you do, then make sure you send me a super thanks. It's just below this video right here. We can have a conversation about this because it does guarantee a response from me. And, oh yeah, let's jump into this one, shall we? So, yeah, there's a lot of anger at the moment with BetterUp that's paying Prince Harry reportedly a seven-figure salary, but also at the same time getting rid of 100 staff. Oh, yeah. So staff at the life coaching firm BetterUp in California are now reportedly questioning what Prince Harry actually does. San Francisco-based BetterUp laid off a number of workers last week. However, BetterUp reportedly pays Hazza a seven-figure salary. This is in the millions, guys, as its chief impact officer. So let's break this down, because Prince Hazza in particular is being slammed by BetterUp co-workers who claims that he does zero work at the company. I wonder where we've heard this before. You know, a certain Spotify with, you know, letting them go because of low productivity levels, and a certain Spotify executive calling them effing grifters. I don't know. I'm just thinking this is a little bit like Groundhog Day at the moment. So here we go. Even further, he has been slammed by his work colleagues at BetterUp. Essentially, there's disgruntled fellow employees, 100 of whom were let go by the company, questioning just how much work Prince Hazza is actually doing for BetterUp. So whilst in his role as Chief Impact Officer, Hazza has made appearances at speaking engagements where he's explained what drives him to get up in the morning, discussed the dangers of burnout, and shared his love for meditation. All good things, I grant you. Can't argue against that, right? But other BetterUp employees have been far less than complimentary about what he actually brings to the company table. They are slamming him. One employer hit out at Hazza saying, when I get my teeth back in, every article mentions his role at BetterUp, then goes on to roast him and Megzy. The juice isn't worth the squeeze. So, in other words, yeah, you can mention Prince Hazza and all the good that he's doing in terms of discussing the dangers of burnout, his love for meditation, what drives him to get up in the morning. Like, you know, fair enough. The issue is he brings so much negative press now through his own actions and his own words alongside his wife Megzy, right, against the royal family and the British public, that everything else at the moment is just tainted. Which is also, as this employee is pretty much saying, as far as I'm concerned, tainting BetterUp as well by saying the juice isn't worth the squeeze. There was another staff member who told the Daily Beast, quote, "We're all there because of the same BS story they keep telling us. We're mission-driven, and the mission is going to change the world." And we're going to go dig a little bit deeper into BetterUp in a moment. But in a more damning comment to the Daily Mail, another colleague claimed staff had no idea how Hazza contributes to BetterUp. They told the publication, when asked what Hazza's day-to-day responsibilities were, they answered, "From what I see, I'm going to go with zero things." As in, he does nothing, according to this colleague, as far as they're concerned. A bit of conspiracy theory, whatever. If someone's doing nothing but they're still getting paid for something, that to me is a grifter. I don't know about you, but you know, just my opinion. But yeah, from what I see, I'm going to go with zero things. Now, the Mirror, interestingly, actually notices that on Prince Haz's official staff employee page on the BetterUp website, it highlights the Royal's other business ventures whilst actually keeping unusually quiet about what duties he actually has as a chief impact officer. Now, let's go into it a little bit further. So, BetterUp, what is their mission? What are they all about? So, they believe that purpose and performance are an integrated journey. Since 2013, they've been pioneering transformation and peak performance in individuals, teams, and organizations. As the inventor of virtual coaching and the largest mental health and coaching startup in the world, we build and strengthen the mindset, skills, and behaviors that help people achieve their full potential in work, life, and all they do. However, well, getting rid of 100 staff? Yeah, that ain't helping people achieve their full potential at all. Oh, no. But going on to when it was announced, and this was over 2 years ago now, that Prince Haz was joining BetterUp as Chief Impact Officer. You had the CEO saying, as a member of the BetterUp executive team, Prince Haz will expand on the work he's been doing for years as he educates and inspires our community and champions the importance of focusing on preventative mental fitness and human potential worldwide. But again, when one colleague was asked, what does Haz do from day to day at BetterUp? And they're like, I'm going to go with zero things, nothing. Nada, not got a clue. In my opinion, basically saying not worth the freaking contract, the paper the contract's written on kind of thing. Yeah, and announcing that he's going to educate, inspire, champion, this, that, and the other. Not a good look when employees at BetterUp are saying we have not got a clue what Prince Haz actually does, and from the sights of it, doesn't look like he does much. Zero things. One employee was quoted, right? And then we've got Prince Harry. When it was all announced underneath this particular article on BetterUp's website itself, saying, as BetterUp's first chief impact officer, maybe the last as well, my goal is to lift up critical dialogues around mental health, build supportive and compassionate communities, and foster an environment for honest and vulnerable conversations. And my hope is to help people develop their inner strength, resilience, and confidence. Now, on the face of it, let's call a spade here. Sounds absolutely amazing, fantastic, wonderful, kind, good work, right? You can't argue against this. Not even I could. Fair play. However, again, when one colleague is turning around and saying, yeah, what's Haz's day-to-day responsibilities? Not got a freaking clue. From what I see, I'm going to go with zero things. And this is all on the heels of BetterUp keeping Prince Haz's seven-figure salary but getting rid of 100 staff, when some of that staff is like, he does absolutely zero, nothing for the company whatsoever. And if anything, could actually be a liability reputational-wise because, you know, every article mentions his role at BetterUp, but then goes on to roast him and Megsy. Yeah. This. And this. And this. Ain't looking good at all, right? So, guys, with that being said, enough with my gob. It's now time for your gobs. If you appreciated this video and you want more, and believe me, of course there's going to be more, then make sure you subscribe to join our Alt and Nerd tribe. I'll be honest with you, help us get to 100k so we can get that silver play button right there. Like, share, comment down below your opinion, conspiracy theories, whatever. Also as well, if you've got some very strong feelings about what I've just discussed with Prince Haz, BetterUp, the 100 people that they've let go instead of him, then make sure you send me a super thanks. It's just below this video right here. We can have a conversation about this because it does guarantee a response from me. And until the next time, you guys, laters.